My favorite memory about swimming is probably when we didn't have to get into the pool because Pete was in the pool and I beat Brad at street basketball 21-8 and he shut the machine off.
Him is going out to eat after all the meets with our team and just hanging out. It's really fun.
Memory was jumping in the pool after we won sections.
My favorite memory was the Mount Sac travel meet because the team got really close.
And my favorite swim memory was when
Are we ready?
My favorite high school swim memory would be section sweeping last year or beating Oak Ridge at leagues after they beat us in the league.
Stealing my memory, but yeah, my favorite memory is beating Oak Ridge and sweeping just SFL this year because it was sweet to get the 20th anniversary of our league championship. You let your clothes fall to the floor and lit a fire while I waited for more. And now I'm running and I won't stop. I don't wanna go. I think about it every day and I can't let go. And hey, I'm never the same. It's 100 miles an hour on a dirt road running away. So come a little closer. There's something I can tell you. It was that you're on a coaster.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I wish it would. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing hell. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could tell. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us. promise to build a new world for us two.
Okay, say goodbye, Cassie.
But I love you guys. Thanks for everything.